Hi friends, welcome back to CSS Zero to Hero. This series is for beginners who wants to learn CSS. In this video, I'm going to talk about width and height properties in CSS. Let's start. The CSS width and height properties are used to set the width and height of an element. Let me explain with an example. First, let me create a div with class box. Inside that, let me have some text. So that we can see this. To understand width and height, let me add a background color. Please note, I'll be explaining about all the background properties in another video. But this background color is straightforward. Using this, we can add a background color to elements. Now if I refresh, we can see it is taking the entire width of the window, but it is taking only the height of the text. If I reduce the window size, the width is getting reduced, but the height is automatically increasing. This is how block elements work. Again, I'll be explaining about block and inline elements in another video. Now, let me give a width of 300 pixels to this box div. If I refresh, we can see the width is reduced now. But on resizing the window, this time the width is not changing. Similarly, I can also give a height. Let me give height 300 pixels. Now it appears to be a square. Apart from pixel, we can also use other units. There are few other units which we can use. I need to cover that also in a separate video. For now, let me show you one more unit, percent. So here for width, let me change it to 100%. Now we can see it is taking the entire width of the window. If I change it to 50%, we can understand how it works. It is taking 50% of the window. Let me create a new div called parent. And let me move this box div inside parent div. Now for the parent div, let me give 800 pixels and a background color. Now if I refresh, we can see the width of the child is 400 pixels, which is 50% of the parent div. If I inspect, we can see the width is 400 pixels and height is 300 pixels. Okay, let's try the same with respect to height. First, let me give height 100%. If I refresh, we can see it is not taking the entire height of the window. This is how height works. If I give 50%, no change. In case, if I give 400 pixels to the parent height, now we can see it is taking 50% of the parent, that is 200 pixels. Let me inspect and show it to you. Width is 400 pixels. And height is 200 pixels. As I am explaining about width and height, let me also explain few more properties, max width, min width, max height, and min height. To explain that, let me revert to our previous setup. Let me remove the parent div. So we can see, now it is taking 50% width. Let me inspect and show you in computed tab. Here we can see the computed width. If I reduce the window, we can see the width is getting reduced. Similarly, if I expand the window, we can see the width is getting increased. Now, let me give a min width of 200 pixels. Now, if I refresh and reduce the window, we can see the width is getting reduced. But we are not able to reduce it below 200 pixels. So, using min width, we can specify a minimum width to the element. Similarly, using max width, we can specify a maximum width to the element. Let me use 300 pixels as max width. Now if I refresh, we can see the width of the box is dynamic in between minimum width 200 pixels and maximum width 300 pixels. We cannot reduce it below 200 pixels and also we cannot increase it above 300 pixels. This is how min width and max width works. To explain the min height and max height, let me put the parent div back. And let me give a fixed width so that it won't confuse us. Okay, now if I inspect, we can see the height is 200 pixels, which is 50% of the parent height. Now let me give a min height of 300 pixels. Now we can see, regardless of the relative height, now the height is increased to 300 pixels. In case if our parent height is going to be more than 600 pixels, we can see now it is taking the relative height. Similarly, I can use max height to restrict the height of the element. Let me give max height as 325 pixel. Now if we refresh and inspect, we can see regardless of the relative height 350 pixel, it is taking the max height which is 325 pixel. Hope you understood about width and height properties. See you in my next video. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel and support me. Thank you. Bye.